These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. Some sort of canister. Whoa. Should be able to reach that ledge now. On canisters. Hold that. This thing's stuck. There's gotta be another way to loosen this crate. The shell walker. If I can knock that crate loose, it might help me reach those canisters. Those cannons. Could use the firepower right about now. I could blow up the cargo sacks on those bellow packs. If I time it right, could do a lot of damage to that Frostclaw.
Thank you.
I better get to the core. Quick. Save these for when I need it. Rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for. I'm not getting anywhere from here. There has to be a way out of this room. Reach the upper platform. Hester can hook onto that metal arm. Maybe even move it. To be. Need to back up. Try again. Place is pretty damaged. Damaged. It's been taken. Huh, it's leaking. Guess that means I can follow its trail. I'm on that vent now. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. That. Still not it. Still not it. We'll find a closer spot. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Found it. Ho! You might be touching it stuck. I'm gonna take that part back. I can go back that way. Especially not carrying this. To the core from here. That metal arm should help me get this piece over to the other platform. Thank you. need to do is align it with the other platform.
Thank you.
like the sound of that. I better hurry.
Or not. Oh! Oh!
Looks like the core is rebooted, so let's try this again. Machine.